In this video, I will be going over a quick overview of OpenBIM Toshiba. This program allows users to design and calculate air conditioning systems manufactured by Toshiba. It can be downloaded for free through the bimserver.center store and is part of the OpenBIM workflow. We are going to begin by creating a new file and select a BIM project. This means that the program will read the BIM model's geometrical components, its names of the spaces, and its cooling and heating thermal loads. This user-friendly interface gives us direct access to the updated catalog of VRF, multi-split, 1x1, and aerothermal units. To design a 1x1 split unit, insert the indoor and outdoor unit in the desired place. Then, we will connect these units with a pipe. By clicking on the design option at the top, the program has defined several parameters of your design. It automatically selects the most suitable equipment series based on the cooling and heating loads, sizes the pipes, and fills out the required capacities. Here, we can view the equipment we have just installed in our BIM model. To change the heights of the units, we can click on the Move option at the top and change its displacement. Similarly, to design a multi-split unit, follow the same procedure as we did with the previous units. We can click on the design option again to automatically specify all the parameters for the equipment for us. We can repeat the same process for inserting VRF units. Once you have finished designing the pipes, you can copy a group of pipes to parallel designs. We can also copy these pipes to another floor. Here, we can see the new units that we just implemented, and we can also change its absolute elevation. We can change it to 3.5 meters, which makes it in line with the ceiling. Once we have completed the design, we can view a diagram of our entire system and see its connection. If there are changes to be made to the architecture, we can go back to IFC Builder and make the required changes. Once that is completed, we can export it back to our BIM model. Then, we will click on the Update button in CYPE Therm Loads to update the geometrical model. Then we will update our results and refresh the thermal load data. We can export this new result back to our BIM model and again click on the update button back in OpenBIM Toshiba. We can click on the design option to generate a new equipment series according to our changes. We can see our BIM project in BIMServer.center, where it contains all the reports that we exported from the program. Here, we have a list of the calculations, materials, and the generation of our equipment diagram. Now, that concludes the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching.